Alright, some random person here, back with more XCOM 2 War of the Chosen gameplay. You might notice we're not exactly where we left off. And that's because while I was playing that mission, right at the end, right before I extracted everyone, the game crashed. And I didn't have a save right before that, like, from right before that mission. So I had to pass some time, get a new mission, and we got a similar one, but from the Reapers, and it's with better rewards. Gather survivors from abandoned city, we get Dr. Hitomi Yamamoto, a scientist, but we also get Captain Alexander Gusev, a sharpshooter, and Captain Adriana Medina, a grenadier, and 71 intel. But instead of the Horde sit rep, we've just got the Lost. So there are going to be Lost, but there will probably also be Advent. Still, we're going to equip pretty much just to fight the Lost. I tried to get together a pretty similar squad to what we had before. Giving all... So I'm going to just re-equip everyone. Paul gets Talon rounds. Hunter's axe. An armada shard gun. I think I need to upgrade the Temnotic rifle. She got an autoloader and laser sight. Box. I think I gave him an advanced expanded magazine and an autoloader for this. These interchangeable weapon upgrades are great. Overdrive, had a medikit. Remember that. Outrider, had the ultrasonic lure. Looks. I don't remember what exactly he had. I think he had the mimic beacon, something like that. Yeah, we're still not gonna bring. We're gonna try not to bring any frag grenades. Battle scanner. James. Oh wait, I remember now. Mox got the nanoscale vest. James got the mimic beacon. Paul. You'll get like the main shield, why not? Paris gets the sustaining spear and the smoke grenade, just in case. Hopefully it won't crash this time. Now I'm wondering if this is a mission with the Reapers and we have higher influence with them and we're getting better rewards. I wonder if there's a connection there. Like if we'd had better if we'd had high influence with the skirmishers, maybe we'd get a mission like this with them. Because I don't think we've gotten any missions from the Templars. I know we've gotten one from the skirmishers in the past. I think this is our first Reaper mission. Aside from Lost and Abandoned, but I don't count that one. That's a scripted thing. But there's
we picked up an emergency transponder signal from one of the resistance factions. Some of their people were attacked by Advent and forced to take refuge in one of the old abandoned cities.
I'm pretty sure
contact was lost before they could establish a rendezvous point, and they need us to lead the rescue. The faction is sending us one of their soldiers to help with the operation.
Oh! Sending one of their soldiers to help. That's cool. I wonder if that means we just got like a generic soldier to help us, or if they actually like are sending another Reaper that we get temporary control of. Because that'd be really cool.
The VIP and our resistance contact are hunkered down and holding position somewhere in this area. Our highest priority is locating them first, but keep an eye out for any additional survivors nearby.
Right,
once you've secured the targets, move to the designated coordinates for extraction. Keep your heads up out there, people.
Cooperating in the shadows.
Alright. So our primary goal... Get to
my
the scientist.
Life is in your hands.
A Spectre and a Muton. Okay, so they're up there. I didn't realize that they were higher up. Alright. I wonder if there are stairs anywhere that I can go up so I won't have to break shadow. Only way to know is to check. I'll fan out into this building too.
Get it in now.
See if there's anything of interest. So lost. And I saw the ring over there, so there's another resistance operative.
Rolling.
I'll just start moving. A codex and two vipers. Is going to be annoying. Pretty much exclusively due to the lack of a flashbang.
Will they?
But there are lost in the area, and they haven't seen us yet.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
So they might have to just deal with them. Yeah. There's a resistance operative. We need to get over to him.
Rolling out.
Sorry, bumped the mic there. So the aliens and the lost have seen each other. Let's see how they handle it. See if they even do anything to our resistance operative. I hope they don't. Lost turn. They've already scattered. Looks like there's a way to get up without breaking shadow.
I will reposition.
There's a
VIP. Menace 1-5, you've got the primary targets in tow. Secure any additional operatives
there's
if possible, but make sure you get our contacts
contact.
To the evac point. We have a visual confirmation on the VIP. Remember,
lost,
getting that
aliens.
VIP to the extraction
oh,
point
man.
Supersedes all other priorities. Don't let anything happen to him.
I wonder if the VIP is concealed.
Heading there now.
Yeah, she's concealed. That's cool. Okay, so there's about a million enemies in the area right now. But they're all fighting each other.
Moving as ordered.
And we've got our ultrasonic lures. What? How? How did we break concealment? Was it just... okay. Whatever. Alright, Yamamoto. I feel like it might be a good idea to have Mox use teamwork.
On the move.
Give Outrider another action point so she can throw the ultrasonic lure. an explosive there. That'd be a really bad idea, though.
Utilizing hook.
Might as well get some lost kills. There's more. Camera's going a little nuts. I wonder. Don't have any good whiplashes or anything. Let's get some headshots.
Their casualties grow.
There's another. Getting some AP from this, this is nice.
Interference!
Missed.
Weapon ammunition is low.
We're not gonna have Mox do anything more for the moment. Instead,
I'll take the high road.
Grapple up here. Get some height advantage headshots.
Enemy down.
I'm liking that they just totally ignore our resistance operative. It's helpful.
Good riddance.
What I'd really like to do is get rid of that Viper. It's because she's flanking Mox. Yeah, we'll take a free axe throw even though it'll split the codex.
Position compromised.
Yeah, so she's cloning, but each clone only has half health. It's quite handy, actually. But it's great that they only have half health. Any more, and it just
moving on target location.
A little overpowered, maybe. That lost brute. So we do need to get rid of it. There's that one down. 77% of this codex coming up. Really?
That good.
Alright, I'm gonna take a risk. Teamwork. So this way, Outrider can try to keep. Get a silent kill. Not quite. Not revealed though. Well, that was a total waste of teamwork.
Heading to that
we'll
location.
Just have to see how things go though. Watch everyone get Psybomb. Or just Mox and Codex. I think the lost, really. Yep, pulling him out of the Cybot.
I grow weaker.
The other Codex is just gonna overwatch. Let's see what the Spectre does. Shadow Man.
People down here!
Enough! even a little shadow gremlin model. That's kind of cool, actually. I like the shadow gremlin. Coming up with a plan of action.
Let's rock!
First, gotta reload. That hope to hit a 79% pistol shot from long range. Oh!
Taken care of!
The gray is finished. That works. Alt, not Windows key. Come on, crit. 90% crit. Advanced laser sight weapon, crit. Flanking. And the talon rounds. Crit stacking is the best thing. So there's a dead Spectre. And a revived specialist. Let's take our free reload. And use Whiplash to take out this coda.
Their service is over.
Earned and it's still got 1 AP. 100% shot to kill against that. Sweet. This is working out great actually. At least we know we can easily one-shot Spectres as long as we can flank them with our Ranger. I'm willing to actually leave some Lost alive, I think.
X-ray neutralized.
So I got a plan. And it's to throw the ultrasonic lure into this building. Try to draw the Lost in.
We can no longer.
She's revealed now, but it's gonna call Lost into that area. Now, Harris.
Go, go, go!
You'll go get our resistance operative.
That's one of the contacts we were looking for, but there are still others in the area.
Yamamoto is just gonna run. Ooh, Alpha. Alright. Nah, he's just got a standard sniper rifle and pistol. not amazing. Might as well get him set up though. He doesn't have any upgrades, but so he's not going to be as useful as everyone else. He could still get some headshots, probably. There's another useless ammo. That's where the Spectre's going. Are you going to melee attack our specialist? Through the wall? Disoriented. Just do something to just like kill a lost or something, please. Kill a lost and then miss horribly on another one. Just don't attack my soldier. Yeah, you could just not kill her, that works too. Works very well, actually. This lure makes for a good distraction.
Sure.
They both countered. Alright. Overdrive. Can't even heal yourself right now. Oh, that's really bad. James. Start getting some headshots, I guess.
Target eliminated.
Let's see if you can get one more headshot. No. And failing that.
Head into that location.
Start moving towards our evac point. Throwing the Mimic Beacon out.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
Get rid of that lost.
Hostile neutralized. Could use some ammo over here.
Get rid of that lost and move up. Outrider will
let the hunt begin.
Re-enter Shadow. She can get up on the roof.
I am
That's
trusting
good.
You.
Let's have her do that. Any lost kills? Yeah, I'm just not gonna bother with lost for a little while.
Just I will go.
Have her run over here. I meant to have her go in this general direction. I just misclicked. Sent her over there, but it worked out. Yamamoto. Dash to evac. And we've got one more resistance operative to find to grab.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
Roger
Alpha.
That. Firebrand has the VIP. Commander, we should get the rest of our people to the extraction point as soon as possible. The longer we wait around, the worse our chances look.
I very much agree.
Moving quickly.
So I'm just gonna have everyone who can move fast.
On the move.
Start dashing their way closer to the evac. Do we have a good combat protocol? No, not really. I
is confirmed.
But
moving out.
I want to make sure nothing happens to these guys. So let's put him in the smoke grenade. Put him in a smoke grenade. This also gives us an opportunity to see if it's literally any grenade that attracts the monster list. Okay. Even smoke grenades count. I'm just gonna try to shadow mine the mimic beacon decoy. That's great. And it just leaves itself in a relatively bad position.
So gonna, coming in from the side!
Muton's gonna go for a melee attack or just suicidally dash.
Cover my flank!
This one's going for a melee attack. Is he gonna move in for a shot? I think so. Mimic Beacon Decoy is still alive, but not for long. Let's see what the Lost do.
Hostiles got me flanked!
Maybe they'll cooperate and attack the aliens. Alright. Yoshida's no longer disoriented. It's very good.
Getting it done.
I go where I'm
needed. Outrider is gonna go pick up our new grenadier.
There are no additional VIPs or resistance operatives working in that area. You should be clear to move for extraction.
All right, we've got everyone. So now, we'll move Harris. But just hopefully keep Overdrive alive a bit longer. We'll put an 8 protocol on her for some more defense. She could use it. Yeah, plus 30 defense. I'm gonna get some headshots with Alpha. Or try to anyway. Just to get him a bit of experience.
By the numbers.
Nice.
What'd you expect?
Kinda expect you to miss or just not kill. But you're proving me wrong.
Absolutely.
Oh, we have another DEFCON. Okay.
Got it.
I guess it didn't check to see if that nickname was already in use. It's kind of funny, actually. And
a useful aid.
Grapple over here. Let's take some shots.
It did not stop it.
Get rid of the Muton. One Muton. I wonder if they'll use their grenades.
I am almost out of ammunition.
Let's get Alpha out. We're just gonna be extracting people as they get to the zone. Alright, yes. Attack the Lost. Don't worry about us. At least this has given us an idea of the lower limit to a Spectre's damage. I'm liking that. Liking that they can still just get low rolls and do 40. Because we are rapidly outpacing. We're rapidly getting to the point where that's not very good for them. Crap, didn't realize Mox was exposed today. No, you won't, Mox, you'll be fine. Or not. Okay. That didn't work out well. So what's Outrider gonna do? I'll go berserk.
When they get back to base, we'll have to give our soldiers some time to heal. Mentally and physically.
Oh, that hurts. But that was totally my fault. I should have checked to see if that was actually cover. He's got some gear.
I've got it.
He's got some gear that I want. And I just...
Moving!
Doesn't feel right leaving a man behind.
Solid copy. On it.
Everyone else, just run.
Roger that.
Just run for it. Oh, that sucks.
Heading home.
Affirmative. Moving out. Ready to boogie.
Let's get back. Oh, man. I'm hoping this doesn't crash again or getting my last soldier out or something, but hey, if it did, it gives me a chance to make sure Mox doesn't die at least. I get another death. Nope.
I'm under fire!
Lost swarm is very close. They're still not losing interest in the aliens. And they can apparently sense hidden specters. That's cool. Alright, Outrider's no longer berserk.
I'll be there soon.
So she can get out.
That's affirmative.
Over here.
On your order.
And then I think that'll be everyone.
Getting out of here.
Get out.
Ready to boogie.
Returning as ordered.
Ready to boogie.
That could have gone better.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
At least we completed the mission,
Commander.
We lost Mox, though. We know this was the first mission of this type that we've finished, so I'll take a photo. At least I'm pretty sure you can, if your original faction hero dies, you will be able to do a covert action to recruit a new one.
According to Advent officials, recent attacks by dissident elements operating outside of the city centers have done little to slow the progress of Advent's ongoing development or outreach programs. voluntary citizen emigration numbers are reportedly at their highest level in recent years.
Yeah, whatever. I should have checked to make sure that that was actually cover. Ox may not have died. He dealt the most damage and made the most attacks on his last mission. I was hoping
he'd
make it to the
and
end.
And sacrificed all that they had. Vox Tala for 10.
This is just... it's perfect. They cannot kill his dream of freedom. Yeah, that is perfect for a skirmisher, actually. Field medic, equipped medikits have 2 extra charges, and scanning protocol. Gremlin can trigger an instant scan of the area. It's basically use the gremlin as a battle scanner. We're taking field medic. We'll get Deadeye. Take Shadow Step. Paris, you'll get Haywire protocol. Moto, or 2 soldiers, some intel. Soldiers, woo. They need promotions, because they don't have any abilities yet. We're going to make you a gunslinger, I think. So we'll go return fire, lightning hands, quick draw. And then these abilities are both really good. Kill Zone, take a reaction shot against any enemy that moves or attacks with a cone of fire. And Face Off, fire once at every visible enemy with your pistol. Face Off on Lost missions, I can see it now. It's just going to be a kill a bunch of Lost basically for free button. And DEFCON, our second DEFCON. We get Shredder. Suppression. You know, we'll make her gunner, actually. Let's go hollow targeting. Heavy ordnance is, it gives grenades in the grenade only slot get a bonus use, and hollow targeting, any cannon shot marks the target, increasing squad's aim by 15 against that target. And then there's volatile mix, grenades deal +2 damage, and chain shot. Shoot with an aim penalty of -15. If you hit the target, you take another shot on that target automatically. This can be really good in certain situations. Alright, back to the geoscape. Yeah, I know we've got our supply drop. Disabled truck, whatever.
Avenger,
we're gonna finish getting our supply
course.
Drop, or rather, actually start getting it.
Shadow Chamber, now operational.
Shadow Chamber.
Although I'm impressed with the strides we've made in infiltrating the alien psionic network, the depths of their technological advancement continue to leave us one step behind. However, with the enhanced decryption capabilities of this chamber, I'm confident we will find a great deal more information than we had previously hoped.
New objective added.
So I believe, like I've said before, this is the plot progression chamber.
We are fully prepared to begin our analysis of the material recovered from the Advent Black Site, Commander. With the Shadow Chamber fully operational, we can use its advanced decryption capabilities to analyze the Codex artifact recovered by our forces.
So these are shadow projects. Completing them will lead to new story objectives. The problem is they halt all research while you're doing them. The Shadow Chamber also has one other capability, though, that we'll see pretty shortly. I'm sure. What's our current research? Command. Yeah, improved sniper
work
rifles.
Is well underway,
I gotta keep
but
that
it will
going.
Be sometime yet before my research is complete.
I'm glad to see our joint effort right. paid off like we hoped.
We've got improved mag weapons. Got a major for now. Assign a new cover in action. I think we're gonna start looking for the we're gonna start searching for the Warlock's stronghold. Or, I mean, Hunter. Or we could take the Warlock. Warlock has a lower ambush chance, actually. I think I'll go with that. We'll put our other DEFCON. We'll put DEFCON in here. And then who needs another point of health? Give that to Valkyrie. And Sergeant plus. We'll put Doc. Yeah, he'll negate chosen capture the captured risk. We may get ambushed. And we'll probably get a wound, but it's not that big a deal.
We will begin the covert action immediately, Commander.
Alright. Let's see what Coyote's got. Alright. Deep cover, if you didn't attack this turn, hunker down automatically, or untouchable. If you score a kill during your turn, the next attack against you during the enemy turn will miss. Deep cover is really not very good. Untouchable is great. We're taking it. So now we have a Major, so he can go on the Hunt the Assassin Part 3 if we want. We don't really want that right now, though. Want is to finish getting the stupid supply drop. Alright, got Psy Operative training though. Insanity, Fuse, and Solace. Solace is cool. Psy Operative is surrounded by an aura that extinguishes or blocks mental impairments for themselves and any nearby squadmates. We're getting Solace. There, we got our supply drop. Check Black Market.
That it would take a machine for you to truly understand the Elder's ways shows the depth of your inexperience.
Yeah, whatever. Let's see what we can get from here. We're interested in Illyrium cores and advanced hair triggers. Buy a scientist, rush Illyrium research, or just buy 121 supplies. I'm gonna buy the supplies. Thing we want to do is make contact
Commander,
with Eastern
Europe.
Commander,
all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish local
there's some avatar
contact.
Progress.
Commander, the aliens
we might have to hit a facility
soon. On the avatar project. We're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Yeah, alien facility construction imminent. Sustained training complete. I'm gonna go with Fortress. Alright, our scientist recovered from his wounds.
The results of our
improved sniper rifles are finished. And we got our improved mag weapons, expired for alien data cache. It'll only take 3 days. But first I wanna finish our autopsies.
Referred to by our troops in the field simply as a specter, it has so far been difficult to ascertain by what means this being is able to shift forms from a solid to gaseous state at will. I had theorized it could be a cloud of nanomachines, or perhaps even an insect swarm. However, those theories have proven false, while offering no new direction for my research.
It'd be pretty interesting to see an alien that's actually just a swarm of insects.
Working at the Advent Clinic.
Oh, but cool. But no. Oh, there's that facility going up. Or is it just adding progress?
Commander,
all right.
We want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project. We should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
Yeah, both the facilities we have access to are two pips, or rather, yeah, I'm gonna take another few days.
I know you keep track of your soldiers, but what about all those civilians, Commander? Any idea how many you've lost out there?
These Chosen are constantly hunting us to try and recapture you, Commander, and are spreading terror throughout the Resistance as they go. We'll need to pay close attention to each one as they gain more information about our plan.
Commander, we've had the Shadow Chamber running the numbers. These are the tactical projections for our next field operation.
So the Shadow Chamber tells you how many enemies are going to be on the next mission. Alright, this one, Dr. Javinjan. So we get a scientist, destroy the alien relay, the Horde, so the Advent retreated, leaving only 29 lost. Counters loyalty among thieves. Operation Half in Vanguard. Protect the device, get an advanced officer, heavy mech, elite troopers, vectors, codex, advanced purifier. Counters counterattack. Or we can get a captain ranked sharpshooter. If we sabotage transmitter, we only have to deal with codex, shield bearer, heavy mech, advanced priest, advanced purifier, elite trooper. And there's only 7 enemies. I'm gonna ignore these for the moment. I'm actually gonna spend some intel and reveal the hidden event. Vigilance. Let me check knowledge. I feel like New Australia might be the way to go. Vigilance is gonna be a real pain if we don't get rid of it. Plus, there's only 7 enemies. It's not going to be that. We can send a B team to it, and then send another group out to hit a facility afterwards. Also, we get another sharpshooter, and we don't have any real good sharpshooters. Utility items available. Weapons. Armor. Go build some stuff. Let's make our advanced grenade launcher, ionic axe, magon pistol. Need sectoid corpses for this advanced Psyam. Buy blue screen rounds. Back out for a moment and check what enemies there are supposed to be. Okay, it's something unknown. Heavy mech, elite shield bearer, elite trooper. Okay, did that change? And now it's showing different ones. Okay, so it like re-rolls enemies, I guess? It'll say enemy unknown if it's something we haven't encountered before. We're still gonna go on this one, though. Figure out who I want to send. Okay, let's send her a specialist here. Why not a corporal? She can do something. Send Stinger. Good idea to send a sharpshooter, because this is going to be in the tunnels, I think. Rangers, a Ranger, a Templar, a Specialist. You know, actually, we'll send Alpha. I said I didn't want to bring a sharpshooter, but he's a pistol sharpshooter, so we'll be fine, I think. The Hurricane, you'll be our offensive Grenadier with the exosuit and gas grenade. Torch, you'll get our support grenades. Frostbomb, flashbang. Smoke. Fong. Medikit. Mag. Bolt caster. And Mimic Beacon. Yeah. Stinger. We've got the Talon Rose. Ionic Axe. Oh wait, did our modded shard gun get taken? It might have gotten taken off covert action. Whoops. Let's take the nanoscale vest. And Alpha, you will get the blue screen rounds. And the mind shield, because I don't know what else to give you. Oh yeah, we've got modular cannons we can get the 3 upgrades on. But we won't right now. Alright, I think this'll work. Hopefully this next mission will go better. We'll see next time.